Pilots TV. The Pilots fell to the Edenton Steamers tonight 8-6. There's a doubleheader on Saturday starting at 6:05. I'm here with Jimmy Kerrigan. Jimmy, you went 4-5 tonight. How does this mentally prepare you as you move into the playoffs?
Pretty good, but I just want to get there first, do everything to get to the playoffs and see what happens.
And recently you've been trending the 15-hour epic saxophone.
Yes.
How does this relate to your success at the plate?
I don't know, it just keeps the guys loose. It's 15 hours of the same song going over and over again that I played at school. And it's funny, and all the guys enjoy it.
Thanks, Jimmy.
No problem.